नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर अरुंधति, पीडियाट्रिक डेंटिस्ट वर्किंग एट न्यू क्लिनिक जयपुर. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू फ्यू स्टेप्स विच कैन प्रिवेंट टूथ डिके इन योर किड्स टीथ. सो फर्स्ट वन विल बी whenever start visiting your kid's dentist when first tooth erupt in the oral cavity of your baby, or as soon as he reaches at his first birthday. The second step will be the diet, which is the whole food diet, like stop giving the processed food like chips, sweets, namkeen, the whatever food which sticks to the teeth causes cavities. Now the second step will be promote nasal breathing and avoid mouth breathing. The parents, they should keep checking whether their kid is breathing through his nose or through his mouth. So in kids who breathe through their mouth, they have more chances of having cavities on the front teeth of the mouth, because the saliva is not able to perform its function. So I will advise the parents to promote nasal breathing rather than oral mouth breathing. The third step will be toothbrushing along with the flossing. Why flossing is required in the kids? Because the toothbrush can only prevent the food, the sticky food, from sticking on the outer surface. But the food which sticks between the teeth, the toothbrush cannot remove it. So we do floss to remove to clean the area between the teeth. And the fourth step will be keep visiting your kid's dentist every 3 months or 6 months to prevent the further progression of the existing cavity and also to prevent formation of new cavities. Thank you. If you have any doubts, you can comment in the comment section below, or you can email me on my email ID.